Another reason I'll be sitting reading in the sea, your love.